Because we have split personalities. No, we don't. Yes, we do. Like stop telling them that. Shut up.
You like try getting back there with that corner inside. Like and going on inside your head all day.
I can almost feel the tick like clockwork, hearing all the voices in my head. Each time I go, there's a game they play that I'm not part of. Tearing
hey everyone, it's Emerald, and today I'm going to rate my most common ticks. The most common right now is Beboo. Like that. I don't really mind that one too much, and it's kind of become the cat's nickname because I like to beboo with the cat. I guess I'd rate that like a 7 out of 10. Another one of my somewhat common ones is saying hello repeatedly. For example, I went to the grocery store and they said hello to the same child like 30 times in a row. Just like hello, 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 hello. Yeah, that's more like a 4 out of 10. Another common one is my Tourette's just gets super excited and just goes wow over and over again. That'll give them like a 6 out of 10. And probably my least favorite that doesn't really make a whole lot of sense is anytime I see an axolotl, I go, there's a fish on the floor. There's a fish on the floor. There's a fish on the floor. Which is super annoying, and I don't know why. That's like a 2. Not my...
Can probably put a beat in it. Rap about it for like 3 minutes. Hey, that's pretty deep, isn't it? Wait a minute, you don't really think for a second that you're putting me in this? No, of course not. Just a little deeper, then we'll go inside and we can stop digging.
You got me scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did. What, you don't like being afraid? It's a dose of your own medicine. What, you don't like how it tastes? My therapist told me don't bury my issues, but I'm gonna be honest, man, I'm feeling great.
Factors that go into if I'm gonna have a good tick day or a bad tick day. It depends on how much I've slept, if I'm really stressed or nervous or excited even. And for me personally, it's also dependent on my pain levels because I also have fibromyalgia. And generally if I have a really, really high pain day with that, I tend to have less ticks. It's not always true, but that can generally be a good identifier for me.
Naked cowboys in the showers at Ram.
No. I said, oh Mary, kind Mary, how does your garden grow? Stay with me, I can't see anywhere that we could go.
I bit the dentist. I can never go back.
Super well, but I did find a little cheapie maker online. So hello, this is Milton, my Tourette's dude, and I kind of just see him as a little kid trying really hard to be an adult and being really terrible at it.
An actual video of me getting verbal paralysis while filming an intro. Dear Singlet, stop trying to speak on system discourse. Stop trying to speak on anything regarding DID or OSCD systems challenge. Because you aren't a system and you will never know what it's like to be a system. You don't get to speak on it. Self-diagnosis in the DID community or OSCD community, it's fine. Diagnosis is extremely hard, especially if you're a teenager. You're allowed to self-diagnose. People will see it as valid. Especially people who are diagnosed. They encourage self-diagnosis because they know it's hard. Because, fun fact, DID stems from trauma, and sometimes you might actually still be living with the people who caused you trauma. Yeah, I know it's hard to grasp.